This year marks their 34th year of pioneering Filipino food and culture in Pasadena, California. And it's no wonder why they've lasted for so long. Chaaste Family Market has been the go-to for their delicious turon menu and their infamous turon. Christian Esteban of the owning family of Chaaste Family Market joins us now on Adobo Nation para turuturuan tayo how to make that signature turon. Hi, Chris!
Hello, hello! Hi, everybody! And kumusta na kayo dyan? Adobo Nation family! Adobo Nation! Oh, I'm sarapping adobo dyan, oh.
You guys have been around since 1987. What do you think has been the reason for you guys' success all these years? What is the secret?
So the message of the store, what we're trying to send is we're trying to keep culture alive. And it was really tough because 5 years ago, before my brothers and I completely took over the store wasn't doing too well. My dad was diagnosed with dementia. We came back home from the Philippines. So we were living in the Philippines at the time. And you know that, Jin. And slowly but surely, everyone kept on supporting. It's all about the culture. Just like with Filipinos, you know, we're hospitable. We want to share, we want to sing, we want to dance, and we're all about food. Besides singing and dancing, we're all about food. So yeah, my mom was really big on culture, and she thought she would share with the Pasadena community, and we're still here. What we're planning to do is what Pinoys do, we chagat through prayer and through hard work and through faith. And my mom and dad, it was their character, it was their hard work. And that's why we have a lot of friends who come and support the store who care about the store, like Megan Young, Alex Cabagnat, PBA basketball player, and also Christine Reyes. All these people support the store because Chaaste Family Market represents love, compassion, hospitality, everything what Pinoys represent. So that's what's going to keep us alive.